Oh, crap. Oh, don't you dare. Ow! Ow. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I think I broke something. Sorry, buddy, but I think I'm gonna need this. Everything hurts. Ow. Ow. Okay. Alright. Just like in basic training. Alright. That's the arm. There's the other arm. Alright. No leg. Ugh. Ugh. Well, this is great. This is just freaking great. Something to be at the chopper. Okay, I just grabbed the same gun, apparently, I think. These guys are gonna pay. frag grenades. Better save these.
No one's walking away. We'll talk to everyone who was supposed to be on those birds. You got that? I'm not gonna be responsible.
We don't have enough people to search an area.
Who the heck are these guys?
Choppers got wasted. No one could live through that.
Stone said not to underestimate these guys. Don't let your guard down.
Ugh, this place. If they're out here, they won't last long.
Man, if I'd talk...
Alright. Now it's your turn. Somebody please be alive.
There's gotta be somebody.
Stormcloud at 1-1, this is Weaver, come in, over. This is Weaver, come in, over.
Anything?
We got... Contact!
What are you doing?
Take all these guys out. Okay. You boys get to live. Count yourselves lucky. Claws are everywhere.
Man, this place is huge! How was supposed to search all this? Yeah, my buddy told me they're testing some new stuff out here. Stuff that'll just, like, blow your mind.
I can kind of engage them.
I'm not seeing anything over here. What the? The guys are...
Okay, well, that was easier than I thought. Anything in here? This will come in handy. There's a radio here.
Mayday. Mayday.
Hello?
Ghost lead. Does anyone read?
Anyone copy?
5x5, ghost lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
Is ghost still breathing?
Ghost lead, you can chase the white rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood.
All right, then.
Ghost lead out.
Holt's alive. That's a little relieving. Good night, pricks. Well, this operation is completely shot. In and out in less than a week, they said. Easy up, they said. Okay. That taken care of. Well, I guess that's stuck. Well, these are the coordinates. Hello?
Stop right there!
Hey, chill.
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
A cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place?
This is pretty incredible. Not bad at all.
Did you ever see this coming?
Boys are right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
I'm there for any more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Troops out there were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
Me?
The call sign's Nomad. the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago overall went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. Hmm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Halt. Ah, crap, look at you.
Halt.
Wake up, man.
Hey. Who are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. You might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
You just take it easy there, Holt. This was freaking just an absolute mess. I know I should probably talk to the guy in charge, but...
Our mission here has been hard. So many lost. So many suffering.
Just ignore that.
I know I should probably talk to the guy in charge, but I'm gonna head back out there. See if there's any more of my men out there. What a disaster.
You ever see yourself doing this?